Did you know? The Volkswagen Schwimmwagen is a light four-wheel drive amphibious car, used extensively by German ground forces during the Second World War. With over 15,000 units built, the Schwimmwagen is the most produced amphibious car in history. Prototyped as the Type 128, it entered full-scale production as the Type 166 in 1941 for the Wehrmacht, Nazi Germany's military.